What's up, everyone? I'm iconicgamer82, and this is part 26 of my 100% walkthrough, Shadow of the Tomb Raider. I'd like to thank you all for joining. If you'd please like, comment, and subscribe, that'd be fantastic. Last episode, we finished one of the challenge tombs. We then headed over, and we're now starting the second one. So we'll finish that off. So yeah, let's continue. So we realised last episode that was the way back. So we are now going to head down. I'm a little bit nervous. I'm going to get jumped at some point. Let's make some more fire arrows that count towards making special ammo. No, can't go down, up, so... coughing on their own bloody eggy smell. Prats. Nothing down there. Don't think there's anything. No, it doesn't look like it. Jesus. We're in some sort of tree. I will fall. Let's see what this does. No. Died. Fell to our death again. Climb through that again. So what we learned from that is we need to, as soon as that is fired, jump on it. And then jump over here. Yeah, I don't think there's anything over there. Just certain death. Like that. Lockbox. Don't think we can get anything there. I think this is probably going to be the way we come back. That part tells me that something is coming.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
So there's a collectible. Let's get the old arrows. Clever, so that's what it was for.
Shit.
Oh, for now. So let's jump across. Pick up all these lovely goodies. Monolith. Not monolith, that's a muriel. No, we don't want to hear that. So, oh, that's all the muriels now found. That's all the documents found. We just got... some final artifacts. Which this could be one of them. Hold on. Before we go cutting anything. Yeah, I guess we've got to cut it. There's going to be some shit about it's going to swing and you're going to have to get on a...
create an explosion.
Yes, so we're just going to pick up all these lovely little goodies first. So open this guy's mouth. Methane. Oh, here we go. Whoa. Need some ammo. How the hell do we do that now? I reckon if we go back here, boom, boom. Yay! Another one bites the dust.
It's not far now. Just have to get up there.
Two, three. What's this? Not a shit. Treasure. So that means there's only two left to find.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
So we're actually... that's going to get done. The mission I've got sorted, I've got to go and do that. I've just got to get to the lockbox, which I can't get because I need the lockpicks. I've got two more treasures to get. Which I've got no idea where they are. That's fine, we'll find them. And that's really, and one cachet, that's it, really. Which is weird. Anyway. What does this one do? Right, so that don't do bugger all yet. Bloody good, is it? Was I supposed to do that? Oh, we get the Sixth Sense trophy. Scream for me, baby. Headshot with a flare.
To climb.
Oh shit. So now what? We've got some ammo. Need that. Need that. Ah, yeah. So what we've done is, although we destroyed it, we created another path. Another challenge to complete. So what does this one give us? Kanish Shanua's boon. Health is instantly restored once when near death in battle. Refreshes between encounters. Oh, that's helpful. See, there's a bloody relic in there. I'll bet you that's where one of them is. I don't think. That is the crypt, so that's not. That'd be that one we'd have to go to. But then I can't see where this other cache is. We're 89%. We've got that. Yeah, that's a separate item. Can't understand why this cache is not showing up. I think we've got all the maps and stuff. I'll have to have a look into it. Eevee wee. How many artifacts? Two left. That's what we want. Although there might be something in here. Let's drop down here. Yes, ain't that. No, so this is the way we came before, so up and out. So I was lucky, that sixth sense is obviously combat related trophy, which you ain't gonna get a lot of. You ain't gonna get a lot of opportunities for combat. So that's, you know, now is the time where we want to try and get as many combat trophies as possible. If not, it doesn't matter because we're going to be using a lot more of our skills in the harder difficulty to get through. Whereas this one, you could sort of run and gun your way through. It weren't really an issue, but when you play the hardest difficulty, we're going to have to be a little bit more smart. And I might die a lot. Way, but let me just check down here because no. So yeah, so as far as I'm aware, we are we are, yeah, 2-2. I've got the mission to complete. We'll do that, we'll do that, 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 that. Yeah. Interesting. Definitely, I definitely think there's that's a relic, definitely, that we've missed. But. Hold on a sec. How the hell do I get over here? Yeah. Right, so there's no way forward from here, so we've got to go back. Back from where we once came. Ah, secrets revealed. So there's the second. So that's the two relics. That's fine. Where in the hell is the last cache? Cache. Definitely one missing. But I can't see it all now. For love nor money. And that we're probably not going to be able to get for a while because we need the motorized thingamajigger for our arrows. Yeah. We'll just have to live with that for a little while. Make do. What's that? Something like a lot of giant beaver. All of a sudden, bloody stumble across it at some point. Bastard. Oh, I'm overly worried. Don't want to cover myself. I'm all full up on that one. Right, so we've done that bit. That's the way we want to go. No, we're even in that. We're not going over old grounds. So we're missing gear. We need the rope ascender. Are they turkeys? Obviously not. Oh damn, I got three with one shot. Oh, what have we got here?
I don't have enough space for that.
No, no idea what that's for. So how the hell do we get up there? Again, looking at things from a different perspective, and you find your answer. Oh, if we had the rope sender, this would be so much bloody quicker and all. We might not actually be able to solve this yet, but...
This describes something nearby. I swim with a turtle, seen only by those who let fear fall away.
Ah, that might be what the other cache is. Is that? Can we go up? Can we go up? Anything up there? No. I swim with turtles seen only by those who let fear fall away. No, see that's too far. What was I saying that? Yeah, that would be too far. Too far as well. Yeah. I swim with turtles. Hold on, this looks like a turtle, or the shape of a turtle, maybe it's that. Does it look like the shape of a turtle? And you look at her. Seen only by those who let fear fall away. So is it by that? This is weird. Very, very weird. Because that's that. Oh, I've not got a Scooby-Doo. But I will have by the time we come to the next episode. I will sort up. Trust me. There does look like a tortoise down there, but yeah. We'll do that next time. We'll just get to this campfire so we can save. We'll leave it there for this episode. So, I'm IconicGame82. I'd like to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.